that safety isn't just for the workers, it's for the public too. Nobody should have to die in a car accident because somebody made a mistake.